Discipline means that you must respect yourself before you respect someone. If you don't respect yourself, you are nothing in this world. My name is Bongile Kwentane. I'm from Imizamo Yethu. I'm a trainer for Sisonke Boxing Club. During the day, I'm working in the garage. I'm petrol attendant. That is, we work a long hours. Started half past six, finish at 6 o'clock. But I don't care about that. After six, I'm going to the gym. No matter I'm tired, I'm going to the gym, stay to the gym. Because I don't want to spend my time in a smuggler house to drink alcohol. That is so dangerous. That is not good.
In Health Bay, there's been many difficulties which we've been facing, like gangsterism, like drugs and everything.
Oh, discipline is a key in life for the children. Now, instead of going to rob the people, after school, they are going to the gym. I said, this guy, discipline is going to help you, even at school. Because after you concentrate in the gym, your brain is clear. You can read the book. The brain is not tired. In life, angry is not good. You fight with anger is the problem. So that's why I said to these kids, even Mandela was a good leader, because Mandela was a boxer before, and Mandela was a peaceful man. Mandela was a big guy.
I was feeling good on that day I started boxing.
It keeps me physically strong and it gave me confidence.
Boxing can help the community.
I love Boxing Club. It keeps me out of the things that are happening in Mandela Park.
They are quickly enough. One of these kids, they have a trophy. They win the box of the tournament. It's a gold medal.
I was proud because it was my first trophy and it was my second fight. But I won a trophy in my second fight.
Even the girl, she was the best of the tournament in Langa.
I enjoy going to the competitions and I win there. I want to be a champion.
What's great about the gym is it brings all these children together for 1 or 2 hours every afternoon. They sweat, they learn a skill, they learn discipline. But it's a tiny little space, you've seen it. There's no shower facilities, there's barely electricity. It's not the right place for a gym. Wouldn't it be amazing to have a real gym? A new gym with all the right facilities would be a huge asset to the community.
I want to create the champions for these kids, because these kids, they are young and they are leaders of tomorrow. That's why I'm there. Every day, afternoon, I'm there at the gym.